guys, we are back with a new video. Today I am unboxing the Pikachu V-Box. It is from the Shining Fate set. It's looking gorgeous. I must tell. I only see that the Dragapult over here is crimped into the... I hope this isn't a sign. Let's open.
Hour later.
Oh my god. What a disaster. Sorry, you guys. I'm totally screwing this up. Ooh. We have the Pikachu promo. God. Oh, there it goes. Boing. Oh, well, everything is falling. Beautiful Pikachu promo card. Looking stunning. Oh, I have something. Very cool card. And of course, it will go onto the stand. We have the giant Pikachu promo. It's so giant. I have to keep it down here. Very nice. Very nice. Put it down here for decorations because I like it. Here we have this crimped pack of Dragapult. We have Toxtricity and the Charizard. Oh, and not forgetting the code card for you guys. All right, Charizard for last because we are trying to pull a Zard. I think we're going with the crimped pack as first one because I want to know if this is a sign. Good sign or a bad sign? Wow, this opens so easily. Code card for you guys. I'm covering the QR code because there are bots taking these QR codes and selling these codes online. And I want them to go to you guys. So, we have Psychic Energy, Rotom, Cramorant, Twiggy, Gossifleur, Cufant, Spinarak, Chewtle, Cacnea, Zarud, very nice, and a Celebi. Yeah, it was a bad sign. I could have known. Oh wow, wow, this opens so easily. Code card for you guys. Yes, let's go. Come on, give me something please. Tropius, Team Yell Towel, Floatzone, Snorlax, Spinarak, Morpeko, Rowlet, Horsea. I pulled my own gold card! No way! I never pulled my gold card myself! I pulled gold, guys! I pulled gold! No freaking way! Leave a like, please! Make some fireworks or something! I pulled my first gold card! I'm doing Pokemon videos since September last year and I never freaking pulled a gold card and now it's here! Okay, I don't care about the Yam Mega. Oh my god! It happened! I just pulled a gold card. I cannot believe this. Oh my goodness. This is insane, people. Oh my god. I just pulled gold. My throat is getting dry. Whoa. I cannot keep looking at it. And I know it's an eternity fee. But it's so damn cool. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. And I pulled it out of a Dragapult pack. That's very nice. Alright, we have the code card for you guys. Let's continue. I have to recap this in my head. Whoa, I didn't see this coming. Whoa, whoa. Okay. Tropius. Floatzone. Twiggy, Grookey, hey, family, Horsea, Coffee, Jeans, Spinarak, Oh, this is a nice one. Reverse holographic Eevee. And the Yanmega again. Last time we also did end with the Yanmega. But now, can we pull a Zard? A blue card and a Zard? Wow, that would be unseen. Let's just do it. I'm feeling it today. So, yeah, let's go. Metal M. Floatzel. Team Yalta. Jinx. Trapping. Rout. Nickel. Jinx. Hecnia. Ay! Galarian. Farfetch'd. How cute. Baby Shiny. And a Ditto VMAX. We have a double hit pack. This is cool. Wow, this was definitely some last pack magic. Very nice. Hello, Ditto. The colors are amazing. Wow, very nice. Let's show you guys these two pulls. Of course, Pikachu promo. Let's put it all over here. And gold cards. But now I'm feeling lucky, so let's grab baby blister.
11 seconds later.
I have some blisters over here. This is a battle style blister. Would it be a nice one? Let's see. I'm feeling so lucky today. I pulled gold, so maybe we can pull the alternate art. Oh, Tyranitar. Speaking of Tyranitar, this is the right pack to do this. Of course, we have some cards in here. Look, we have the Tyranitar. But I noticed that these cards are from a different set. And I don't understand why exactly. It's not battle style. But what I do have is a card for you guys. But I don't know why they are putting these cards inside of a battle style blister. I can not think about why they would do that. Let's see what battle style Tyranitar brings us. I'm feeling lucky, people. Come on. Oh, the pack won't open properly. Oh, whoa, there we have it. A green coat. I was not so lucky. Ah, let's see. Let's just see. Won't be anything special. Maybe I'll open another one. Hey, Angry Mopiko! Dublay. Cheryl. Ooh, full art of this one is amazing. Likito. Zubat. Remoraid. Onyx. Mawile. Ooh, cool. The yellow looks amazing. And a Senti Squish. Very cool. Alright guys, we didn't have a pull from Battle Styles, but we did pull this Eternatus UV gold card. And I'm so happy with it. Did you guys enjoy this slightly short video? If you do so, leave a like and subscribe to my channel, the Pokémice channel. And I will see you on the next video if you turn on the bell. See you. Bye bye.